What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another run here in American Truck Simulator. Today in the Kenworth T680, I almost said 660, I don't know why. Rolling with Swift, the tractor skin comes part of the high definition trailer mega pack, or tractor and trailer mega pack from System Soldier X. And this, as I just said, has a tractor and trailer skins, but I didn't go with that skin for the trailer. The trailer here is the Wabash 53 foot trailer, and this skin is part of that trailer mod. So it, because as I'd mentioned in prior videos, the tractor and trailer pack from System Soldier is based off of SCS trailers, and I'm not a huge fan of SCS stock trailers, so I prefer the Wabash over those. If you guys have it doesn't matter, you're fine, you're good to go. But this is what this setup is. Underneath the hood, a PACCAR MX-13 500 horsepower, and as always, a 13-speed transmission is hooked up to that. Today's run is going from Albuquerque at the Walmart here, going down to Alamogordo at the Costco, dropping off some flour, tipping the scales at 37,566 pounds. I've got plenty of time to get there, so time for me to just shut up and get rolling. Gonna have to make one little adjustment here because for some reason my head tracker is not working. Alright, a quick restart of the game brought the head tracker back online. You know, it's amazing how accustomed you get to driving with certain things and, you know, enhancements, you know, whatever. I mean, like a shifter, for example, or in this case, the head tracker. And when it doesn't work, you know, it just doesn't feel right. The game does. It just feels real weird. Let me know if you guys have ever, you know, you've dealt with that. Maybe a different wheel or a different monitor, you know, whatever. If you had the SKRS shifter and that went out on you. Yeah, it just, in this case, the head tracker. I'm so used to turning my head when I'm turning and it's not working. It just doesn't feel right, so. Alright, back to me shutting up. I will not, I don't plan on discussing the PC issues I've been having in this video. Look for the next ATS video coming out later on this week where I go over what happened and what was going on and what I ended up doing about it. But bottom line is, I'm up and running, back to normal, and we're good to go. So, time to sit back and enjoy the ride. Hopefully the video quality is good for you guys. I'm still tweaking some things here and there, so I've already done this run once and it looked completely pixelated, so I think I have everything back to the way it was, but we'll find out. Thank you. Awesome. Well, it wasn't me that caused the accident this time. Now we're gonna sit here and wait. Probably going to have to force the issue here and go around him. Because these guys aren't going to move. Out of my way! Come on, go away! I have not seen that one for a while. All sorts of issues with the AI today. Not me. Oh, there's my destination. Alright guys, that is going to do it here for this run. I appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you hit that thumbs up if you like the video, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. And make sure you check the description for all the mods, both the current as well as the ones I ran here today. Until next time, take it easy.